Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today is probably gonna be a bit of a longer video. I ordered free samples. I went down the rabbit hole on Instagram ads. Ordered these free things. So I got two companies sent me free stuff from Instagram ads. I got Shine Wedding Invitations and Interior Defined Samples. Two different states. Can't show you guys my address, but that's the front. So, I'm not getting married, but I saw this ad for wedding invitation samples. One I'm opening first. Very nice packaging. Ooh, look at that. It says Shine Wedding Invitations. It's very shiny. And I don't know which ones I request. I don't know what I requested. Oh. Cardboard. Oh, this is the three things I got. Random people. It all starts with the invitation. Shine Wedding Invitations invites you to shop their most luxurious invitations for your wedding day. There is a booklet here. And then Saturday, June 29th, 2026. At 3:30 in the afternoon, Hammer Sky Vineyards, Paso Robles, California, dinner in downtown Nepal. That's the front of the map. Oh, there's a back for ordering timeline. Follow at Shine Wedding and then www.shineweddinginvitations.com. So inside of the booklet gives you a whole ton of information and stuff. Oh, big old booklet. Look at that. Oh, a whole ton of stuff in here. Okay, that was everything in there. So, got colors and options. Oh, whole ton of things in there, a whole ton of different colors. And so they gave me pale pink sample ribbon. It's very pretty pink. And then three different colors for the bride. So we got the elegant bride, the timeless bride color, and then modern bride, which is, this one has like a shimmer on it. So three different color options. I love the color of that. It's very soft. And then we got this. We cordially invite you to create a luxurious experience with letterpress printing. So, return etching by Shine. Design color script, paper type, white mat. Where's, how do I open it? Well, they give you the letter printing ad, whatever you want to call it. Guess addressing by Shine. So, and then return addressing. There. That's a really nice envelope. And there's another envelope. Oh my gosh, the inside print of this. How beautiful. Oh my goodness. It says name printing by Shine on that one. Yeah. The little press thing on there. I don't want to ruin that, but these are just samples. Oh, cover on there. Comes like this. So you can take the back off of it. You can ribbon. Oh, I ripped it. Whatever this, the ribbon part, you can take the ribbon off if you want to do that. It's kind of hard to take that off. So it comes with a couple different pieces of paper here. Reception. With, it has information on it. And then the response. The favor of your reply is requested on or before. And like, we can mark a food on there. Please initial your entree choice. Beef, fish, chicken. You can probably change that. And then you can put your name, if you're going or not going. This paper is really nice paper. And little mini envelope. So if you're, you stick this in a piece of paper, stick the piece of paper in the envelope, which will have return address on it. And then accommodations paper. You got a whole ton of information on that. Even though it's kind of a lot of information on that one. And then the actual, like, invite, which is very nice. Like, where it is, the date. So, if you're getting married, this is really nice stuff. It's really high quality stuff. Now, I've requested wedding samples in the past. And a couple videos on this channel. I think I only did one wedding video. For free samples. I'm trying to open the interior define thing. I requested a whole ton of samples from interior define. The max was 10 samples from interior define. Look, a big old wad. I ordered it on the 4th. And I think it shipped out the next day. Yeah. They added the receipt. This color, this fabric performance vintage velvet, color is mocha, 100% polyester. It's very soft. I mean, front, back. And then next one is plush velvet, color is bloom. It's like a pinky color. And the other side is like a brown. Also fully polyester. They're really soft. Vintage velvet, clear lagoon. Not really showing off by terrible lighting in here. It's like a blue. Bluish color. They are different textures, which I like. What is this one? Performance velvet. Color is rust. This is the boring part of the video. Performance antimicrobial chenille. Color is Loden. L-O-D-E-N. Ooh, nice blackish color. And the one that was attached to was slightly smaller. It says performance heavy knit. Color biscuit. It's like a tannish color. The other side is black. Another antimicrobial chenille. Color silver fox. They're all really nice. I only had one super tiny one. Oh, this one. The color of this one is beautiful. Performance velvet. Color peacock. Green. Very dark green. Plush velvet, color spa. I don't know what these samples are exactly for. I feel like they're carpet. Like, you can also, that's what they're also for. Wow. But I don't know what this is for. And this one, like a goldy copper called Marigold. Performance velvet. The velvet ones are so soft. So that was it. Fabric dye lots may vary. Cleaning coat, stain, liquid resistant. Yeah, this is what all the backs have. The fabric, the color, the whole content, and then details. They all have 10 samples. From interior to fine, and then a whole ton of wedding samples.
I'm not getting married. I just saw an ad for wedding invite samples.
I'm sorry, I requested a whole ton of more samples than these. I request way more wedding samples. Don't know why I just got these, but I requested a lot more. But that, these are the samples that came. Kind of a longer video than normal unboxing videos, but that's it. Hope you guys like this video. Kind of boring. But free samples. You guys could go to interiordefined.com to look at those. Max is 10 samples. And then whatever website this was. So information will be down below if you guys want samples. And free shipping. Free shipping. So, really is. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the things, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, my chicken nuggets.